Here we go again. No, possession lost. Moving into the box. A chance here, and a goal! He has finally delivered. It just couldn't have been placed any better. They get us underway at 1-0.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half-time, it's worth the treat.
Caught in there, free kick. Plays this forward. He's got in. Riki. Yebda.
Well, it's a sharper cutting edge they need in front of goal. Listen, when it's congested through the centre of the pitch like that, they'll threaten more from the wider positions.
Here's a cross.
Well, he rushed into that and didn't give anyone a chance to get on the end of it.
Ball in, tries the volley. That's a weak shot.
I think he's done very well to get into such a good position in front of goal, but he just couldn't put in the telling touch.
A cross, and no danger there from that cross. We're almost in the final quarter of an hour. A long ball forward. Riki. It's true. Oh, it's been cut out. Riki. Yebda.
Well, there's no point in adopting a conservative attitude now. As long as they don't lose their shape completely, they have to throw men forward in this situation.
You're right, and they're running out of time. Wants to get this forward. Riki. He's latched onto it. Opportunity here. He scored! Late drama here, right at the end. That is simply unsavable. So, parity restored in the dying minutes.
Well, all credit to them for plugging away and refusing to give up. Either one could win this now for me.
He's got in. Got it. Well, time is against them. They need to get this ball forward. And there is the final whistle.